When companies are building HTTP services, they frequently do consider versioning from the very beginning. And a very common way that they do the versioning is they'll put some kind of version like V1 in the URL path. And then if they make a breaking change, they'll change that, of course, to V2 in the URL path. I am, and Azure is, very much opposed to this way of versioning. The reason is because for RESTful APIs, the URL is a uniform resource locator. It locates a resource, and resources are usually persistent pieces of state that exist on a server. So if you create that resource with V1, you should be able to see it with V2. It's not a separate resource. There's not a V1 resource and a V2 resource. The resource itself has to be version independent across all the different versions. And the resource locator should be a stable URL to the resource. So in Azure, we don't use that technique that a bunch of people do use. Instead, we have an API version query parameter that goes as a query parameter on the URL and is not some version value that's part of the URL itself. And we think that's a much better way to do versioning for RESTful services.